on their phones because everyone else in the house is asleep. Watching and thinking, maybe I could help out.
Yeah.
Maybe I could volunteer some time.
Yeah.
Maybe I could get in a fight.
Yeah.
And that is how we're going to do this.
Yes.
I am here tonight to tell you, if you have hope that America can be better than it has been in these last few years, and if you have the courage to speak out and do a little organizing with us, then this campaign is for you. I can't imagine an America where corruption doesn't block our ability to reduce gun violence. An America where we can urgently tackle climate change. An America where we can bring an end to the opioid epidemic. Then this campaign is for you. If you can imagine an economy where every job has dignity, where people are paid a livable wage, and where everyone has a real chance to thrive, then this campaign is for you. And if you can imagine a democracy where people, not money, come first, this campaign.
Yes.
Yes. And if you can imagine an America of moral clarity that lives its values every day, then this campaign is for you. Tonight, we are one step closer to winning the fight for the America we imagine is possible. Tonight is for you. Tonight is for every volunteer to put their feet to the pavement to fight for change.
You have made me a better candidate, and you will make me.